It's over. It's time for our six-man tag team match, and the first team to score the pinfall or submission leaves the winner. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. The kick connects. Blocked. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the first one. Sheamus has the headlock. Enjoy showing absolutely no remorse. Someone blocked it. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. And he gets out of the way. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next. Series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. And he makes the tag. Sheamus controlling the waist. Now he's back out on the apron. Punches. And now his partner comes in. Sheamus into the head.